done. As well, yeah.
Yeah.
Hi.
It has been.
I have done this before.
We have entered.
Oh,
the Matrix.
I'm glad you got a drink. How are you feeling?
Yeah, hot. Good. Very hot. Less so than earlier. It's cooling down a little bit.
Yeah, a little.
And this is quite breathy, to be honest.
Yeah, but in general?
This is breathy.
Oh, breathy. Ah, okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I play in a band with costumes, and we do have latex balaclava the same.
No latex. I've done in latex.
Sorry, latex. Lycra.
Lycra? Okay, fair. Latex is even worse, because it's like traps the sweat. You open it, and the sweat just pours out.
Yeah.
This is like scuba. Scuba wear or something.
So you're cool.
Thank you.
Yeah, well, someone made an effort at least, right?
Always, why not?
Absolutely.
You know, I love fashion.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So do you sing about fashion?
I have some songs about fashion.
Yeah, okay.
Just think, why not? Why, no? I sing about everything that I love, that I hate, but I...
Yeah, what are you saying? Look at this, fashion.
Do you model it? Have you got a portfolio? Costumes like this?
If you watch Tsunami, my video, it's all my first costumes from all my first live shows.
Okay. How many is that?
Well, not all of them, like the most iconic ones.
Okay.
We focused on cowboy, bat, no, oh, no, that's bath creature cowboy. Sorry, I'm just naming them in my head. Sperm person, angel thing, other black one, what the?
It'll come to you.
It'll come to me. I just like immortalizing my costumes.
Okay, so on show, do you have costume changes?
Not yet.
Okay, that's the plan.
Well, I only get 25 minutes.
Oh, well, here,
a lot to work with.
Yeah, but your full show.
My own show.
Yeah.
There are 100% be costume changes. I did theater. I'm a theater kid. I'm like, I need the jazz.
Right.
The razzle dazzle.
Yeah.
And 100%. I love and the reveals. Like, oh, what? I'm wearing a skirt? No, I'm not. I'm wearing something else. I love that. I want that. No, this one is definitely not a costume changeable costume.
Yeah, see, that's what I thought. It's not.
I'm
a
strapped
quick one.
In. I am like. Yeah. I am in for that ride that's going around, round and round.
Mm.
That's how strapped in I am to this costume.
So, are these designed by you, or do you work with someone?
I work with Julie from Field of Ponies, who's done a lot of my stuff.
Yeah.
Adore. Any Julie in my life seems to just be a blessing. I've got two of them, and I don't even know how they came into my life, but they are blessings. We'll kind of just be like, we'll have like a rough concept. We'll have mood boards, but then it's like, we just go, blah. We're like, this is getting weird. No, keep going. Okay, it's working.
That's a good
thing. It works.
Yeah.
But when we just, it's free. It's fun. She's insanely talented. Like, she works super fast as well.
Okay. That's quite a feat with Logan.
She's insane. I'm so like, I've made a few costumes myself, but like, they're like a glue gun. Like my Tsunami one I made is basically an Amazon curtain just inside a cowboy hat. They're just illusionally clever, but they're not like Julie's stuff.
Very DIY.
Which is, mine's DIY. Julie's is like intricate, beautiful stitching. I'm like, yes.
So what's this one? Is it snake?
No.
This is like a snake head.
Really?
It's like a python.
Oh, well, there's a snake around my neck.
Because it comes out at the back of your head here, so it's
It's kind of like a jester.
Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah, I see that.
It was kind of meant to be off Alien, the movie, but then also... Plant Ant Warrior.
Right.
Petal thing.
Okay.
I don't know. Bambie top.
It's Bambie, yeah.
It's me.
Where are you from?
I am from Ireland.
Oh, Ireland. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so but you still live there?
No, God, no. I haven't lived there in 11 years.
Ah, okay, right.
I've been here for 11 years. You've taken me away from my lovely country.
Oh, it's not a good thing.
No, it's a great thing. It's a great thing. Okay. I just remember the past. No. I'm joking. But I'm not. No, I've been here for a long time. Long time. It's my home. It is my home.
Oh,
I have to
home.
Admit it that the UK is my home.
Yeah, well, it's the same with me from London. I'm from London.
Yeah.
And I love it, but it's good to visit. But living there now, it's...
Yeah, I think like a lot of people like leave the places that they... grew up, kind of, you
especially
know.
Especially if you went to uni.
Yeah. Especially if you went to uni. God, no. I love Ireland. Oh, my God, do I love Ireland. But I mean, I'm going back there for like a month now after this to just regenerate, reboot, and have family time. And but like, there's nothing there for me really.
Yeah.
I'd love some more Irish fans, so I might try and do a show over there.
Okay.
But like,
that's your target then. So next time we meet.
Oh my god, yeah. Because also
Ireland,
the Irish fans
and you
are
say,
like,
yes, I have.
Yeah, Irish fans are like the ones.
Yeah.
They're but so engaged.
I've been for a weekend with Tesseract. I toured with them.
Stunning.
And the fans were incredible.
Incredible. They're just like Irish people. Just they could not know who you are and give you all the attention in the world like you were the biggest fucking superstar. And they're just like so here for everyone. I'm like, I'm getting really proud now. I am. I feel it in my voice. I'm like, da 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 da, Ireland, the Emerald Isle. No, but yeah, I'd like some more Irish fans.
Do it. Like, definitely. Speak to management and say, look, this is my hit list. Sort it out. That's what they're there for, right?
Yeah.
There we go.
Yeah.
Should we talk about the music?
Yeah, go for it.
Okay, describe your music in 3 words.
Ouija pop.
Ouija pop?
Yeah.
Like Ouija board?
Okay, yeah.
Okay.
3 words, though. Okay.
Ouija pop.
Okay. Manic.
Okay.
Cathartic. Bop. Bops.
Bop or bop?
Goth donk. I'm just going to spit those words.
Goth donk.
Goth donk. There's a bit of goth donk.
Okay.
There's, it's Ouija pop. Like, it's witch pop. Witchy pop.
Wow.
Hard metal, screamy. It's basically ADHD music,
okay,
where I can't stick to one thing.
I think you sound like you should do a tour, or at least a gig, with Igor. Do you know them?
Igor.
It's I-G-R-R-R-R. Yeah, they're from France.
Okay, cool.
And they have a guy who's like some kind of mud creature.
Wait, were they here? Were they walking around? Somebody was dressed up as a creature. Who was the goblin?
I don't know. Goblin?
There was a... I'm not seeing things.
Are you sure?
Maybe.
It's the heat. No, they have this growly guy who's like a mud monster.
Okay.
An operatic singer.
Oh, wow.
And a guy on drums. And
stunning.
It's like drum and bass, acid, prog, death, French,
and an opera.
Circus.
Slay.
So good.
Eclectic.
It's
stunning.
It's ADHD.
It's ADHD. That's
you
what
two
we need
would be
more.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Igor. So
Igor.
IGORRR.
IGORRR. Okay, cool. I'll look
them
up.
Yeah, Igor. There we go.
I'm actually I'm terrible for knowing names.
I am. Yes.
Unless it's like Britney Spears.
Who are you again?
Bambie. No, you know my name.
Bambie. Yeah, but why Bambie? Is that I can't think of the word, but is that a misconception to think of something cute and sweet and innocent?
I mean, it's Bambi duck.
Yeah.
So it's juxtaposition.
That's the word. Juxtaposition.
Yeah, it's a juxtaposition. Bambi in the Disney Bambi, everyone thinks that that creature is a girl. It's not. It's a prince. It's a boy. I like that.
Okay.
It feels like me.
Yeah.
Bambi is very freeing, sweet, playful part of me. And Thug is the bit that's like, yeah, I'm sweet and playful, but be nice because my lyrical fist is really nasty. I don't know if I answered your question.
You did, yes. Yeah, you're explaining the name.
Yeah.
You'll get that a lot. It's an obvious question, of course.
Yeah, I mean, I changed it. I changed it as well on Depot, so it is my name.
Oh, Depot? Really?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah,
I'm really gullible.
No, I'm not lying.
So your letters were come addressed Bambi Thug?
No, not Thug. Thug is not my last name.
Oh, okay.
I should have done. I should
have.
I know. Sometimes I'm like, damn it, why did I choose a new last name as well? Fuck. No, it's not Thug. It's Ray Robinson.
Well, now I'm disappointed.
No, it's my little country name, like Bambi Ray Robinson.
Bambi Ray Robinson.
Yeah, it's waiting for me to do my little
Okay, have you got a country song?
You're
going to have to do that now. Okay, number two. Oh, you've done that. You have done that.
I have many things in the vault waiting.
Yes, but have you done that?
I've made country music.
Going to do that. Okay, right.
Yes, I have.
Okay.
You won't see it for ages, but it's coming.
Okay.
I just love all music, and I love to be like, I can do it all.
Like people say to me, oh, you're a metalhead, aren't you?
Like, well,
I like metal, but
yeah.
I'm not exclusively.
No, exactly. Why would you ever why would you ever put restraints on yourself and your pleasures?
I don't always want chocolate ice cream.
No, I never want chocolate ice cream.
Okay.
I always want mint chocolate ice cream.
Mint's good. Oh, now
or bubblegum
with chips.
dipping them. Well, tasty.
No, what? Chocolate chips in the mint.
Yeah.
See, that annoys me.
Why?
Because I don't like lumps in ice cream. Ice cream's soft and smooth and...
What about my McFlurry when you get all the nice things in it?
That's not so bad. It's a bit softer. Because yeah. It's only just been put in, so it's soft chocolate.
Okay, but whereas... you're coming from a mint chocolate right now, so I can't actually talk.
Yeah. It is one of the good ones. But yes, blue... bubblegum, blue.
Yeah, lovely.
Blue ice cream is like the Holy Grail.
Blue anything. Like, give me the blue razzle dazzle. One of those, like, fizzy razz, blue razz.
Yeah.
Blue razzle. Ice anything cream. Blue bubblegum, stunning. It's not really a flavor, blue. It's not what? Blueberry, it's not bubblegum, no. It's like
I think
blue.
It actually, I think the basis of it is raspberry.
Yeah, blue razz.
Yeah.
But it's not raspberry either. It's just artificial, which is delicious.
It is. We're addicted to artificial, aren't we?
Well, yeah, that's where the world's
going. I think there's a lyric in there somewhere, isn't there?
That's true. We are addicted to the artificial.
To fake sugar. That's what I hate about soft drinks is... because of sugar tax, they've gotten rid of sugar drinks.
And they're not tasty anymore?
No, it's sweeteners. Sweeteners
are
synthetic.
Because it's got something in it.
Synthetic sweeteners are bad, aren't they? Because it's cancer causing. But you can't get the sugars. They're all sweetener.
You can just add them.
What happens? Just tip some sugar into
your pop.
I
used to work in a bar and I used to add like sugar syrup and vanilla sugar syrup to Coke to make vanilla Cokes and stuff.
Yeah, yeah.
You just get it back. Take it back.
Yeah, just get a bottle.
I didn't know that we had sugar tax, but it's probably good. It's so bad for you anyway.
But natural sugar is better than sweetener, though.
Yeah, but you're not going to get natural sugar inside a thing.
You can.
A can of Coke.
They do.
Natural.
Yeah, full-fat Coke, regular, is sugar. But diet and zero are sweeteners.
Gross. Disgusting.
Yeah.
Blasphemy to the Coke.
That's it. You know, Dr. Pepper, they said, what's the worst that could happen? They put sweetener in it.
Yeah.
It's terrible. Okay, we've gone a bit off-piste here.
I like the little hat.
What do you want to talk about?
You've
played, haven't you?
I've played.
How was that?
It was awesome.
Yeah. How many's on stage? Do you have a band?
It was me, my DJ, and my two dancers.
Okay.
Yeah. My first time having dancers.
Okay.
I was so excited. Yeah, it was wicked. It was way too hot the whole time.
Right.
But it was fine. It was great. The tent was packed. We had some crowd surfers.
Nice. Exactly what you wanted.
Exactly what I wanted.
Nice. Middle of the day.
Yeah, like, so maybe, like 10 to 4. Sunny.
Yeah, so you didn't have to wait too long.
Yeah.
But you could get it over with enough.
Exactly, now I can enjoy myself.
And now you're doing press again.
After press.
Yeah. Am I your last one?
No, we've
got. Oh, you still got more?
Yeah.
Oh.
One more.
Okay,
yeah.
Well, I best let you go off.
Thank
Lovely
you
to
so
chat
much.
To you. Lovely to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
When you come on tour, come to Nottingham, I'll come see you.
The second person that said Nottingham to me today. So
oh, really?
It's witchy there.
It is. It's the hotspot of the UK. Did you know that?
No, I didn't.
It is. It's like, the most registered riches is in Nottingham.
Well, I'll be there, so I'll come.
All
I definitely will.
Cool.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.